welcome to Meadow Park here in Irvine, and it's a return to the new year for Irvine Meadow. They're playing Rutherglen and Glencairn today in a league match. It's crucial for these two teams because they're sitting middle of the league, need to pick up the points to keep away from that six drop of teams at the end of this season. So hopefully today, it's really cold and really bitter. You can probably see them all wrapped up here in the gantry. So let's go and see this game.
Thank you. We're obviously in a bit of a bad run at the minute in time. That's my first win in six games, and in each and every six league game we've took the lead. So it does reflect though that the performances have been good of late. Probably why it's been a wee bit more frustrating for us. The performances have been good, they've been decent, and we've just not been killing teams off, which we've done today. But today in the second half we took real control of it, a real disciplined performance in the second half. And we made sure there was no way Rutherglen could get back in that game, and we killed it off really. So I'm over the moon today, I'm delighted. Yeah,